Dangal Pictures of Saath Nibhana Sathiya lead actors. 5th. Vishal Singh. He is known for playing the role of Jigar Modi in Saath Nibhana Sathiya. Very few people are aware that Vishal's first television debut as a lead actor was in serial Kuch Is Tara in 2007. In his childhood too, he looked too handsome. He started his career with oldest actors in the TV industry. He looked very young 12 years back if compared to his today's look. 4th. Mohammad Nazim Khilji. This macho man is known for playing Gopi's husband, Ahem Modi, in serial. From childhood, he has been big very much into all kind of sports. His hobbies are horse riding, gymming, playing kabaddi and wrestling. He used to be a personal fitness trainer before entering into the entertainment industry. 3rd. Rucha Hasbanis. Rucha Hasbanis is famous for playing the role of Rashi in the serial. Rucha started her career as a Marathi TV actress. She has been very close to her dad, who passed away in August 2020. 2nd. Devolina Bhattacharji. She won everybody's hearts by playing a role of Gopi Modi. Devolina, along with acting, kept a keen interest in singing from childhood. She used to do a lot of skits during her school days. In her childhood pictures, she is looking very cute and beautiful. 1st. Rupal Patel. Rupal Patel got huge popularity after playing as Kokila Modi in the serial. Rupal was born in lower middle class family in Mumbai. She struggled a lot in her early days before making it big in TV. She is the main character behind the Ultimate Rasode Main Kaun Tha parody. That's it for now. If you liked watching our video, then please give one like and share it. And please don't forget to subscribe for more such videos.